too beautiful to die.
Actually, we're not gonna wrap until about 6 a.m.
What the fuck? You're kidding me.
Quit your bitching, Tyler. Alright? This is a good opportunity for you. Give you a chance to meet all the right people, rub all the right elbows, shake all the right hands.
And serve them coffee.
It's a start. We all gotta start somewhere. Alright? That's how I got started, and now I'm the assistant director.
Why don't you take the 101?
We gotta pick up Bunyan. He's our other PA.
What's this movie about, anyway?
It's about zombies on a spaceship. SAG ultra low budget. Heard of snakes on a plane? Well, this is zombies on a spaceship. Sam Jackson wouldn't return our calls, so we got Tony Todd instead.
Tony Todd? Fucking Candyman?
Yeah.
Oh, awesome.
Every day I'm hustling, 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 hustling.
Who the fuck you think you're fucking with? I'm the fucking boss. 745, white on white, that's fucking Ross. I cut them wide, I cut them long, I cut them fat.
What?
I keep them coming back.
What?
We keep them coming back. I'm in the distribution, I'm like Atlantic. I got the motherfuckers flying across the Atlantic. I know Pablo,
Pablo,
Noriega, the real Noriega. He owe me 100 favors. I ain't petty, nigga. We buy the whole thing. See, most of my niggas.
Wino out. Shaking more than Michael J. Fox. I saw him at a cocktail party once.
You did not?
No, for real, I did. He was trying to play Jenga. And he kept fucking it up for everybody, though.
Hey, Chad, you might be one of the zombie extras.
Well, just probably give him a ride, then.
Need to lift the set, buddy? Hop on in, you undead motherfucker! Anyway, what the hell?
Must be one of those asshole method actors. Stays in character all the time. Tetris pricks.
Open the door for Daniel Dead Lewis over here.
What's the smell? Is it like anchovies?
No, fuck, that's worse than anchovies. It's like an anchovies cut, dude. Oh. Buddy, did you fart?
No, I didn't, I swear to God.
Dude, tell me the truth.
I swear to God.
Dude.
Now, remember the first rule about being a PA. You gotta kiss a lot of A and do it ASAP. On the walkie, somebody says, what's your 20? It means, what is your location? Somebody says they're 10-1. Means they're taking a shit.
What about piss?
Taking a piss is also 10-1. As is having gynecological problems or anything else personal that you don't want to yell out over the radio, but you might need to take a minute.
Let me know if you have any lady problems, man. Got your back. Slide that tampon right in.
Now, we are going to be using default channel 2. Yes? What?
So you're telling us we get walkie-talkies? Whoa. Good thing I'm not lactose intolerant. Such cheesier than a Wisconsin yeast infection. They made the whole set out of tinfoil? Hey, isn't that a jackhammer?
just let yourself, oh, baby, feel it all so silky smooth.
You know that guy?
Dude, I've seen all of his movies.
That's funny. I looked him up on IMDb the other day, and he hasn't done many films.
His movies wouldn't be on IMDb. Indiana Bone in the Temple of Poon, Lawrence of Labia, Three Men in Yuma, The Ass Temptation of Christ, Cunt for Red Cocktober, Ass Finder, Better Off Head, My Left Nut, Porn on the 4th of July. Dude's hung like Marmaduke, man. Makes Ron Jeremy look like a field mouse on a cold day. He actually played a pivotal role in Starsky and Snatched. Saved the whole day with his money shot. He's like a fucking lawn sprinkler, dude. Rains DNA everywhere, all over set.
Yeah, I got the idea.
When do I get to meet Tony Todd?
Eventually. He's probably just going over his lines right now.
Oh, he's going over his lines, all right. No. I'm telling you, mate. They don't call him Candyman for nothing.
He's just, Richard, he's just exaggerating. Don't mind him, aren't you, Richard?
Of course I am. I'm just saying that for a black man, he really enjoys skiing, you know what I mean? He hits those slopes harder than the tanks in Tiananmen Square.
Richard, this is our new PA tower. Hi, Richard, he's our new PA. And one talented SOB, I might add. I just hope you make a better cup of tea than the fat one. Tastes like artificially sweetened bull sweat, you know what I mean? Yeah.
Helps deal with the pain, doesn't it? Feels the void inside.
You know how that is.
I know what you're going through.
That's a boy. Oh. Oh, come on, here. I have some crackers and nuts. I got some of my own bagels.
Yeah, just finish that up and I'll be over here.
To bone or not to bone, that is the question. Whether 'tis nobler to take it in the behind, or to allow one's fluffer to suffer the arrows of outrageous facial. Chad,
how are you doing with getting those sheep on set?
Sheep?
We're using tinfoil covered sheep as the aliens.
Chad!
I'm polite about it, shit. We're not working for tips.
I'm gonna be a 10-1. Be right back.
Jackhammer. Alright, Jack. Come on out whenever you're ready.
Jack, how much tanning cream you put on this morning? You look like a walking melanoma.
Why do I even bother working out? They could scrub laundry with these fucking abs and they put me in this potato suit? Oh, looks like Rosie O'Donnell's fucking condom.
All right, everyone, let's take five.
Tyler! Get over here!
Oh. Hey, Bunyan! You're right in there, buddy. Bunyan! If you don't answer, we gotta come in after you.
Oh, speak for yourself, I'm not going in there, man.
The hell you aren't, you heard him. You might be hurt.
Hurt? I'll be scarred for life if I see that Oompa Loompa's love muscle.
Help me.
Okay. Okay, you can let go. The living dead don't possess the mental fortitude or the rudimentary motor skills to open a door.
I hope you'll forgive me if I don't take your late-night Skinamax viewing as irrefutable scientific fucking proof. The guy in there's crazy.
Dude, the guy in there's deader than Disco and Sonny Bono. He's a zombie.
No. He's just a background specialist that couldn't find love or purpose in his life, and now he's taking it out on us.
If he wanted revenge on the powers that be, he would have went after you, because you're the assistant director. You're the top of the food chain. He went after Bunyan, because Bunyan's...
well, tastier, I guess you could say. So, you can let go of the door.
I'm not letting go.
He's right, mate. That walking wine buffet in the loo there isn't alone. Take a look outside.
Pissed off extras, are they? That's not the Zombie Good of America strike.
No, mate. That's the real deal. The walking dead are among us.
But why?
Perhaps that's a question that can be explained later, when we have more time.
No, I mean, why do you have nunchucks?
I think the question you really need to be asking yourself is, why don't you have nunchucks?
Dude, just let go of the door. Don't you trust me?
No!
Dude, what are we gonna do?
Just get the hell out of here.
Or take arms against a sea of troubles and by opposing, end them.
How do you kill what's already dead?
You make them deader. Beside you.
I should have stuck with gay porn. This shit's the real pain in the ass.
Can't we all just get along?
Lock and load, fellas.
Where the hell did she come from?
Dude, it's best not to ask questions this late in the game.
Sorry I'm late, guys. I'm Betty from Craft Services.
She could service my craft any day of the week.
Dude, that innuendo doesn't even make sense.
Innuendo? I'd like to stick it in her endo.
This back and forth banter is really great, guys. But don't we have some stinking zombies to put back in the ground?
She's right. They're gonna come through those doors any minute.
Make that any second.
Can't open doors, huh?
Blow me. Well, we've all got to start somewhere.